need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving.
Those wolves?
Come on. You can do this. Move.
Oh, damn. That's a burning wolves.
An old camp. Okay. Got to start a fire. My work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill.
I don't have a gun.
Move, damn it.
Sure, fire.
Artifact is here. We'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Oh, I can fast travel. Makes it all the better. Feather. More feathers. It's a lodge.
These ruins here. Mongolian. Princess of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Trinity.
Oh my God.
Oh shit. What the hell was that?
Not too bad.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please.
Sounds like a train.
Survey team, please respond. We got some.
Oh, damn it, they can climb trees. Oh my God. I missed. Oh my God.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. All the way through. but I can't read what it says. Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important.
Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
My cue to leave. Please let me shoot him. Poison arrow, baby.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be...
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing servant.
Glad I can make new ones.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there.
Run on the money.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility.
Who's there?
Last signal we got said they were under attack. Nothing.
Just a few minutes after the biggest hit us outside the roads.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated attack.
Not good.
I'm taking fire.
What about the guy that was supposed to be poisoned? Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh damn.
Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint, huh? They're trying to spread us out.
The Telcro fucked this up.
These are peasants.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
It's funny you say that. I was hoping that. I was hoping for that to happen.
I got a hit! God damn it, take her out! Keep it up! Whoa! Taking position! My God!
Look, Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Oh, so this is supposed to be like an incendiary. I need a poison for the bear. This is a bear boss fight.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
Oh damn, that's way, oh my god. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Bear.
A lot less impressive.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Uncharted, it's called Uncharted.
Flashback.
There can't be two toots. There can't be two covered base Tomb Raider games. Damn it, I jumped.
End of flashback.
Reminds me of Uncharted, but without the cover.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. To get this fire started.
Oh, nice. I have to have wood on me.
more galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot.
That's part of Trinity.
I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice,
who's this false prophet?
We heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Somehow.
Can I get up here? Damn it. That's something catastrophic.
Yes, that did it.
time at all. Read any of this.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
This is a wonderful experience for both parties. Oh, doubloons. Uh-oh. Oh my God.
Remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time. Living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I know.
What the fuck? Ah!
Go up on, look.
Terrores. Ratas.
May I please have a water?
Sir, please,
you need to stop. There are children.
Please.
Hello? Oh, I can't move. That's a creepy skull. It's creepy things on the wall.
Oh my god. Oh,
I...
my god.